the glass on a nice feed from Chris Paul.
That's just a nice layup right there.
It's a loose ball. Wall's pass nearly intercepted. Beal for two. They keep it. Oh, what a play. He threw it right back down.
And that kind of dunk makes an impression.
Okay, bro, shut up. Shut the fuck up! How much life
do you have to shoot? Nice move into the paint. Paul fires away for two.
Oh, man.
Oh, there's a moving screen clearly threw out his hip. Eric Gordon will get the inbound in here. Paul fires away deep in the corner. And that'll do it. First half comes to an end. Houston's up by six.
Oh, my God.
And that concludes our halftime report. Thanks for joining us. Let's see you again after the game. I got him.
He's left open and fires away. Pretty crossover setting up the shot from Chris Paul.
That's just big time offensive basketball.
Here's an interception. Ariza fires away for two. Nails it. It's a double digit lead. Isolation time. Time is not on their side. What do they do? Curls in.
I'm good. I'm not mad no more. I'm good. I wasn't mad. I wasn't talking.
He was going to stand in his way. The explosion, the athleticism, and the dunk.
Yeah. Wait, yeah, you better. Oh, bro, it's scary. He didn't want to.
He's shooting 66% from the field in tonight's game. Ball comes loose, and they turn it over.
Two of us, we
one of the keys to winning in this league is not beating yourself.
Yeah.
Both teams seem determined to beat themselves rather than their opponent.
Really?
Ball loose again. Reaches in for the steal. Stolen by Paul.
Time and again, the ability to disrupt offensive flow through forcing turnovers. We're seeing it here by this guy in the first half.
2 minutes gone by in the third. Houston's up by nine. Blows past the defender with the runner. It's good. Using the screen, looking to get free. Goes to the pull-up from downtown. Knocks down the jumper for three. He's got 5 points in this matchup. Jeff, you've always said it. If Bradley Beal's healthy, he's a terrific player.
He really is. Coming out of Florida, played a lot of power forward there. You didn't know how he was going to translate that type of game into the NBA game. But his health has been the only thing that has set him back. He and Wall have grown together. They've gone through some tough times, but right now, they're as good a backcourt in the Eastern Conference as there is.
To Gortat, to the basket, 2 points on the layup.
What a job they have done, keeping the ball moving to the open man and creating scoring opportunities for each other.
To Paul. From the corner, a three-pointer. Harden misfires again.
You've got to figure out how you can get a better quality shot and use your greatness to attract the second defender and find the open man.
Fortats turned away. What a block. Leaning back, puts it up. Misses for two.
Some might question that shot right there. I like that shot. You have a great player who's a great shooter. I like the creativity. He just missed it.
Oh, nice effort play. Puts two more on the scoreboard. And there's a timeout here in the late stages of the third period.
The finish of your defense always has to be blocking out and securing the defensive rebound. Here they didn't do it. Good pursuit on the offensive board and allowed him to stick it right back in.
He sinks it.
There's nothing prettier than seeing a big-time shooter knocking a three from straight on.
It's a loose ball.
Oh, he gets the steal. Great steal. Great anticipation. He's one of the very best in our league at that.
And James Hart with a nice look from downtown.
All kinds of confidence on that three-pointer. Great-looking shot.
Here's the pick. Careless ball handling. Stripped away. Stolen by Hart. Ouch.
Oh,
takes a pass to the head.
Oh, I got the ball back.
Crushing slam over the defense.
The power and force of that dunk was off the charts.
He loses control of it, taken away by Harden. Has to adjust, nicely done. Off the glass.
Transition defense is a character check in the NBA. If you don't get back, you have no one to blame but yourself. This
and the ball is stolen.
You think you can rock? You think you can rock? You think you can rock?
Look. It'll count if it goes. And that'll do it. Three quarters complete.
Oh my God.
Three quarters complete. Still some work to be done, Jeff, but so far you've got to love the way they're playing.
I do, but they can't waste any possessions early in this quarter. That would allow their opponent to even think they can get back in the game.
Nene's looking to set up in the paint. Shot clock down at 12 seconds remaining. Ariza's trying to get free off the pick. Sessions the rebound. It's a loose ball. Checks his feet, steps back. It's a three. Nice outlet pass. Here they come. For the layup, unable to flip it in.
Getting the ball to the rim is so important to winning basketball. Great offense, great look. Just couldn't knock it in.
To Sessions. Still plenty of time. 12 seconds on the shot clock. And Eric Gordon's whistled for the foul. He tried to reach in. Coach think it's time for a change. We're going to have some substitutions right now. Porter's looking for the screen to get himself open. Ball comes loose. Turnover forced by Harden.
Man, this defensive intensity forcing turnovers,
exactly
what you want to see in the first half of every game. Terrific job.
Out of bounds.
Draws the foul. It's called against Harden. Picks up his first personal. Queued up and ready to go. Here's that play one more time.
Hey, you don't see strength like that very often. The way he got fouled just to get the ball up and to the rim was a great achievement.
Goes one for two from the line after hitting the second. Wow, did he lose him? Paul the jumper. Hits a three. He's two for five from the perimeter.
Nice follow through on that shot. Gets the three to drop.
Loses control. Stolen by Harden.
Hey, someone call the police. This man is stealing the ball all over the court.
Oh, looking to curl in, steps back for the jumper, misses the shot. Gordon against Morris. Harden's looking to get free off the screen. 9 left on the shot clock. Three left on the 24. He fires a three. Gordon shoots from downtown. Won't go. Puts it up from 3-point land. Hits the three. A huge shot from downtown. Houston 7-for-17 from outside.
At halftime, they had to make offensive adjustments, and they have. And they have come out and put on a great show offensively.
Using the screen, trying to get free. That's a two. The Rockets up by 23. And Washington calls a timeout. It's the only way to stop this team from scoring.
You can't let the game slip away here. This was the necessary timeout that was called to break the momentum.
And they're going to make some changes with personnel on the floor. Fakes the drive, but steps back. Doesn't get the roll.
Hey, that's a microcosm of what's happened all night. They've gotten good looks in the paint. They just haven't been able to put them in.
Can't get the follow to fall. To Porter. To the basket, flips it up. Can't connect from close range. Passes it right back. Hall against Porter. Ariza's using the screen, looking to get free. Shot clock down to three. That's a three-pointer, and that's his sixth rebound of the game. Time defensive play on this possession. Ariza's trying to get free off the pick. The shot clock shows 10 seconds left. Paul, the Rockets. Time that one perfectly. And Washington calls a timeout.
Let's go.
Standing timeout.
No, you're not gonna do it. Oh yeah, by the way, Kobe and my cousin won a game by itself. They killed it solo. My cousin won more than me. He's been playing a long time. Where level are you?
Yeah.
Dang, my cousin higher than you. 48. I can't. He's in another PlayStation. He's right next to me. Oh my god, you teared up. Good job, bro.